Hey YouTube, today I'm going to do a quick review of Google Drive, and I'm going to compare it to SkyDrive. Now some of you guys might be using Box or the other one, which I forgot, Dropbox, but I personally think the two best ones are SkyDrive and Google Drive. So I'm gonna show you guys a little like features of both of them, and basically just the pros and cons and which one you should take. Now this is SkyDrive. It's based off of Windows Live, and it's by Microsoft, obviously. It has Bing search. It's not very good with the searching. It uploads very fast. It can upload multiple things at the same time. Like if I were to upload, let's say I uploaded this thing and this thing and I don't know, that thing. No, not that thing. Let's say I just uploaded that. Like if I uploaded multiple files, it would upload at the same time, and it would be much faster. That's a pro. And on Google Drive, it uploads one at a time, and so if you have a 5 gigabyte file that you're uploading first, and then you expect to upload like 100 megabyte files later, you're gonna take a long time. And that's one disadvantage. And SkyDrive also gives you 7 gigs of free space, and Google Drive only gives you 5 gigs of free space. And you have offline syncing in Google Drive, and there's a program you have to buy in Google Drive, or not buy, you have to just have to download. And same with SkyDrive. You can create anything in, like, you can create a Word document and everything. And the good thing about the SkyDrive is that, of course, many people use off Microsoft Office, and it's compatible with Microsoft Office. This is Office 2010 and open in Word and everything. And as you can see on the side, it says Office web apps have more style than Google Docs. And they're competing with Google Docs because Google Drive is coming up so quickly. And if you were to create a new document here, I personally like Google Drive's UI. I think it's much better. I think it's just better overall. And even though you have like Microsoft synced in with all of the like Excel, Word, all of these things you can make, Google Drive has Google products synced in. Google Plus, Google Calendar, Google Mail, YouTube, Play, you have all of this stuff synced in. And if you're using Google Chrome like me, you can even you can just get like extended for it. Google Docs offline, Google Mail offline, and that's what's so good about it. And Microsoft doesn't have those things like that. Wait, SkyDrive isn't like that. And the good thing about Drive is that you can actually upload a folder, and you can't do that in SkyDrive. And you do have Mail, Messenger, and all those things synced in, but of course we all know that Google Mail is way better than Hotmail, and you know, Windows Messenger. So that's the thing. Personally, I like Google Drive. It's a lot more customizable. It's just a lot easier to use than this cluttered UI of SkyDrive. Even though it does give you 2 gig more space, it really just depends on what type of a person you are. I don't use that much space up. I'm fine with Google Drive. I don't really need 2 more gigs of space. And I mean, just look at the speed of, let's say I want to create a new Word document, right? Create. That is how long it takes for you to open up a new document. And then, you know, etc. Just, you know. And if you were to do that in Google Drive, just look how easy it is. And look how much faster it is. A lot faster. And there's a lot more... Oh, I zoomed in, didn't I? There's a lot more customizable options. You can get so many fonts. You can add fonts. There's so many fonts to choose from. There's even more if you keep scrolling down. There's just so many fonts. It's, even though Microsoft Office has a bunch of fonts, they don't have as many fonts that Google has now. And I really, that's all you can get. In Google, you can get so much more. It's just way easier. And there's no auto save feature either. You have to click save, and it says saving. On the other hand, this is auto save. Saving, saving, saving. All changes saved. Automatically saved. That is what's so good about Google Docs. Let's say all of a sudden you just shut down your computer. All of this, let's say this is my essay. I just lost my entire essay, but in Google Docs, it would save it up. And so personally, I think Google Drive, Google Docs, you know, I think they're the best online cloud storage you can get right now. I think next up is probably SkyDrive, but Dropbox is also very good. I will be making some more competitive things in the future, like between these, since there have been a lot of, you know, new developments going on with Google Drive coming out for more and more people, you know. So, thanks for watching this quick video, guys. Remember to rate, comment, subscribe, you know, and stay tuned for more. See you soon.